No.
So when your thighs are shaking, that's like all the anesthesia, and because you're cold?
Yeah.
So can I see your finger?
Whoa, my arm. Yeah, they took the splint off. I can't really feel anything in my arm.
Okay.
Can I have that back?
Thanks. Doctor said you woke up like a champ.
Yeah, it's really good.
What is?
This.
The popsicle?
Yeah. Really good.
Okay, I'm gonna try some Demerol on you here.
I can't see you. You're like, really like.
Like what?
You're like. I can't really see you right now because I'm cross-eyed and I'm shaking. Though I had to come home with the IV.
No, it's all gone. I think. Oh, no, it's still. Is it still in you?
Yeah.
Can you lift your arm up a little bit? Oh, yeah, it's still there. So what do you do?
I don't know.
What did it look like when he was, like...
I don't even see him in the room.
You didn't see the doctor?
No.
Or maybe he didn't come.
All I remember was I went into another bed. And now I was like... I don't know, I think I just fell asleep right away. It was like,
did you feel that cold that I saw on your back?
No, I don't even remember anything. I remember coming into a room. They're pushing me into. And then first I was in the waiting thing with you. And I had my stuff put in my IR thing, whatever it's called, I don't care. But they put stuff in it, and I don't know what happened, or they did that. And you were taking pictures of me, and I remember...
Oh, the IV?
Yeah, the right. IV, and I remember they were pushing me down this hallway, and I was gonna keep going. I went to this big room, and everyone was wearing masks.
Had masks? Like Halloween masks?
No, Mom. They had, like... the things that they wear in China, but I didn't breathe anything that I remember of. Like, they probably did something to
me. They put it in your IV.
They put the oxygen in my IV.
No, they put the medicine to make you fall asleep in my IV.
Yeah, I know. They did here, and then, like, they got me this cool competitor out of neck and breast, and I was like, yeah, that's so cool.
Did you say a cool-looking neck rest?
Bed. They put me in a bed.
In a cool bed?
I know, it was very cool in my neck.
So did you get to talk to Dr. Dennis?
I didn't even see him come in the room.
Do you think he put pins in your finger?
I don't know.
Does it hurt?
Did you, Mom?
You want to see pictures?
Yes, please. That would be really cool. Are they there. Putting... Oh, they sewed it up.
Yeah, those are like pieces of metal. Those are like rods.
Yeah, but with metal, duh, Mom.
Here's another one. You can see this one.
Yo, I'm a new second. My joke. Alright. Wait, I didn't get to see it.
Oh, you
want
to see it again?
The second one. Okay. Yeah.
What do you think?
That's cool. Did I snore when I was sleeping?
That's the man next to you. But I didn't see you snoring. I mean, I didn't see you sleeping, so I don't know.
I'll have to ask you. I hate these hospital beds. They're so cold. I feel like I'm still on anesthesia a little bit.
Can you hear the man snoring next to you?
What do you think? Of course. I can't even feel my finger right now. It just feels like skin. It's like... Oh my goodness. My legs are shaking! Mom, I love you.
Love you too. You did good, baby.
Oh, my legs. Oh, I'm supposed to have this on. Do you want to go put this over there?
Okay, that's for your popsicle. You're supposed to put your hand in the ice. Good job, good memory.
My thingy.
So, are you hungry?
Not anymore. I had like 5 popsicles.
Is that...
That's probably why I'm shivering so much, because I had like 5 popsicles. They're really good.
What kind of popsicles do you think they are?
Popsicle flavored popsicles. Probably popsicle flavored. Probably that. I don't know, maybe like cherry.
Did you just wipe your face with that?
My thumb.
Oh.